It's a charming antique 19th century violin with overwhelming sound. It bears a repair label dated 1908 by Max Kraus, Germany. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back, and ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pics, chinrest and tailpiece, newly fitted bridge, and new strings.